Eastern Michigan with a homecoming celebration and a comeback win against Buffalo. Reggie Bell stole the show for certain. He came in relief of Rob Bolden. He was effective through the air and on the ground with his feet.
Well, he was a dual threat, and that's what you want out of your quarterback, especially in the Mid-American Conference, where it's a pretty wide-open type of game. Reggie was very effective running the zone read play. He was reading it properly all day. He knew when to pull it, when to give it, and when to run it. And then in the passing game, he really surprised me, Matt. He was very accurate today, maybe one or two balls that were slightly off, but he threw some beautiful balls, especially the touchdown in the corner to Gibson was just an incredible throw.
144 yards through the air and a touchdown pass, but he also rushed for 202 yards and three touchdowns. Meanwhile, this defense held them in it early. It was only 10-3 at the half, and this is a Buffalo offense that puts up gaudy numbers, but Eastern's defense really did a nice job today.
Yeah, I thought they took Anthony Taylor out of the game late in the first half and really didn't hear much from him the entire second half. They stymied him. They gave him one long run, but besides that, defense, they were the old bend but don't break. They gave up some yards between the 20s. But when they had to make some stops in the red zone, they were able to come up big defensively, get some negative plays in the running game in the backfield. So they shined as well. The 27 points, I think, is a little bit deceiving. I think the defense played better than that. They gave up a late, garbage touchdown. But overall, solid effort on the defensive side of the ball as well.
Turnovers have been a struggle for Eastern all season long. It's the reason they lost last week at Akron. They turned it over four times. And yet today, they flipped the script and forced more turnovers than they gave away.
And that's how you win. I mean, that's the recipe at any level of football, high school, college, or pro. When you win the turnover battle, that's the most telling stat there is in football, and they were able to do that today. Mm-hmm. The penalties they had, I thought, were the one hurt them real bad on a personal foul when they had the long play down to the one. But besides that, the penalties they took, I think, were timely in the sense that they prevented some bigger plays, and you can accept that as a coach.
Every week we seem to talk about Pat O'Connor. He was an absolute beast today. A big reason why Eastern Michigan beats Buffalo for the sixth time in seven meetings and the fourth time in as many tries here at home. A season high in points, a season high in total yards for the Eagles, and they get their first MAC win of the season as they head to Massachusetts next Saturday.